All right, if you're watching this video, you are probably thinking about doing the melodica or want to learn it. And today I just want to show you a few of the basics, okay? So here's your instrument. I'm gonna move the camera down. So you can use two different things. You can use the tube, which is very helpful because then you can do two hands instead of one. If you also can use this, just the mouthpiece here. Okay. You can do that. The disadvantage is you can only play one hand at a time. The nice advantage, though, they're a little bit more flexible. You can hold it, and you can travel with it more easily. You're not going to travel with a tube in it. You're probably not going to travel that much. But if you're in one place and you're not moving around, you can put the tube in your mouth, and then we can get some cool two-hand things like this. I'm sorry, I can't show you yet. I don't have two cameras yet, but you know. So you can do two hand things, okay? Some things, just, you know, this, for the moment, just kind of have some fun with it. You definitely need to blow into it. The more notes that you play, the more wind you will need. You want to use your tummy muscles to squeeze out the breath. This instrument does take quite a bit of breath. It's a lot like singing. You really want to squeeze those muscles when you play. If you find you're getting lightheaded, then take a break. Okay. Let's just do a few basics here. I am going to put on the mouthpiece here today just to show those, so it's a little bit easier for me to demonstrate on the video, okay? Maybe just start by doing five fingers up and down. If you take a C, here's a C note, and then just five fingers up and down. And you gotta make sure the mouthpiece is turned the right way. Should look like something like that. If it feels awkward, then turn it around until it feels correct. It'll instantly feel good. You can hold it just by that with your hand, or there is a handle on the back. If you want to put your hand through it, that also works, whatever works for you, either way. And so maybe just five fingers up and down, thumb, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one. And I did that all in one breath. I did not do an individual, it wasn't, I did not blow each breath individually. You can do it all in one breath. So let's do that again, starting in C. And then if you want, move over now. Lift your whole hand, move to D. Lift your hand, move it to E, take a breath, and go again. Gonna move to F now. This time I'm gonna add a T or a D, ta 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 or da da da, one of those two as you play upward. Now I notice I did not take a breath each time. I just simply tongue ta 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 there with my tongue. Okay, and you can keep going. G, A. B now, and lastly back to C. Okay, you can do the same thing with the left hand. If you obviously you'd want to use the mouthpiece, but do the same thing. Get all five fingers going. If I did the left hand, get all five fingers. Move over note and start getting accustomed to the different notes and getting to know them, okay? Let's see if we can do at least one melody here. Let's do a couple, maybe Ode to Joy. Ode to Joy, we're gonna start on a B note. This is the lowest B note on the keyboard. We're gonna actually move an octave above that. So start on this B note right here, right there. So sort of about in the middle of the keyboard. B, B, C, D, like so, okay? So. maybe we'll just do that much for this week. So it's a B, starting with the middle finger on B. B, B, C, D, D, C, B, A, G, G, A, B, B, A. B, B, C, D, D, C, B, A, G, G, A, B, A, G, G. And that would be the first part of that melody. Another one, pretty easy to do. Same position, also starting on that middle note, would be Jingle Bells, starting here in a B note. So I can adjust that. Okay, so that's B, 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 D, and G, A, B, C, 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 B, 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 A, B, A, D, B, 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 D, G, A, B, C, 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 B, 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 D, D, C, A, G, so just a five note melody. And then you could switch hands and do it with your left hand, okay? Again, you'd need the tube, get the air tube going. But then try and play with your left hand or even two hands both together, okay? Another real simple thing to do maybe this week is try and just playing some simple chords. Here's a C note and here's a C chord. You go to bottom note, here's an F note and here's an F chord, F note. F chord. And try and use your thumb and middle and pinky notes to do it. Now, can you play it like this? Absolutely, absolutely. But later on, we're going to do sounds like this. Where one and three, two and four, and three and five, we call those thirds, and they're really, really cool and effective. So if you get used to it for a moment, just doing thumb and middle and pinky on that, really, really helpful. And here's I move to the G note. There's a G note and a G chord. A note, A minor chord. And B note. And C note, C chord. So that's really nice. So have fun with that. There's really nothing wrong here you can do. And experiment and enjoy time with your Horner Melodica. You can get these, if you don't have one, you can get